Now, if you're looking for a small ornamental tree, it's hard to go past the crepe myrtle, and this is the Tuscarora, which has these beautiful deep pink flowers which appear at the end of summer. So through summer and spring, really. And they're just stunning and a really beautiful tree to grow. So not only do they have this gorgeous display of flowers, but they also have very, very ornamental bark. And as a deciduous tree, it really is shown off in the winter when they drop all their leaves. They're not a big tree, so they grow about 2 to 5 metres, and they're perfect for a really wide range of climates. So you can grow them down into temperate regions, and they really do beautifully here in the subtropics. They're a common street tree, fantastic for backyards, and just a really lovely plant to grow if you like eye-catching flowers and beautiful ornamental bark. You can't go wrong with a crepe myrtle.